Morning, everybody.
Me and Benzo down here about 7:45 in the morning. This, some of you might recognize this. I remember Pinger sitting up on the bank here. But we was all down here digging. We had 5 or 6 sluices set up here at one time. We're back down here in the Uwari National Forest getting ready to go dig some gold. So I'll bring you back on when I got something to show you.
My ass is getting wet.
Benzo just got a nice pan here. This is my first test pan here. I started right about the, where that tree's the furthest out in the damn creek here. And I'm going to have to expand this. I always forget to put it back. But there it is. There's gold all over the place up in there. Hopefully you can see that. Gold all over that pan. First test pan, wasn't even a full pan, so I think it's a good omen. We'll see what happens here. Bring you back in a bit. Alrighty. Me and Benzo have been digging this right along this tree where this tree turned around here. And whatever pay we get out of it's got gold in it. We're doing pretty good on it, spec count wise, but it's kind of difficult to get pay out of there. I have to dig deep and there's a bunch of rocks in the bottom. Anyway, I'm going to go downstream here and do a couple test pans here and there, this deadfall and all that down there. And I'll bring you back on, let you know what we're doing then. All right, we're each digging here and going to classify a bucket. Benzo's going to run a bucket through the Angus. And then I'm going to get this bucket to run through there rather than trying to set up 2 sluices. And we'll bring you back on for the cleanups. Alright, it's about midday now. I got butterflies on my shirt there. And Benzo's running his bucket. He got it just about run, I believe.
Yeah, this new stuff got set back up again.
Oh, he got his cons in the bucket now. Okay, so I'll be bringing my bucket down to run. Benzo had that 4-gallon bucket all the way to the top.
Yeah.
It's all good material, too. I mean, we're digging within 2-3 feet each other for this batch anyway. So I'm going to run this Angus McKirk with my bucket.
It's going good. I got
to clean out the tailings every now and then.
No, not really. I just picked them out, but there's so much flow that...
Yeah, I see it's up out of water this thing. That's good.
It's really just kicking them on through. I moved a few rocks there in front of it, which just made a huge difference. You can hear the sound. Oh, damn. Kill it.
See,
I might have got him before he bit me. But you can't feel those ants when they bite you.
There's a bunch of them on that tree going across up there.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, my bucket's nearly filled to the top. I'll fix you up so you can see better here in a minute. Bit. And make sure you can see the whole thing. Cut it down a little. Back up a little bit. Maybe that'll do it. Okay. That touch up. All right, you can watch the sluice anyway. You don't need to watch me so much. There we go. There we go.
A little better than the first one.
Yeah.
First time I ever ran Angus and Kirk. This is the big model.
Yeah, it don't have the paper inside, but it doesn't need it. Yeah, that's a smart piece. It looks fine except for the. The walls aren't high enough.
Yeah. Sometimes you can't get the flow because of that.
Yeah, I can't get enough pressure to push the material without rubbing it in. I don't have tears and rock. You got her set up pretty nice. You don't always find everything the way you want it to be, that's for sure. Clay in it. Oh, broken down clay anyway, so. whatever down there, clay. Sure, I don't just wash clay balls in the sink. Okay, I'm just about ready to finish it up here. Okay, gonna run for a minute. Alrighty. Back in there. Don't look too bad.
Alright. I'm going to go ahead and bring this up here and clean the cons out and I'll show you when I'm going to pan them down.
I'll pan this out now.
Spin that back. A lot of black sand in there. Oh my goodness, look at that.
Is it small?
Oh yeah. Nice. You got a little leg BB in it.
Yeah, I've been getting a few.
Got some nice flakes in here. You're going to want to take a look at this. Little tiny specks all over the place. Lots of plates. It's in there. Yeah. So I'm going to show this to you. Right here. Look at that line of gold up the top of there. This black thing is just full of gold. So, anyway. Also, I'm going to go ahead and end this video for today. Benzo and I got a lot of things to do when we're done here, and we're not done here by a long shot. So we will see you the next time we see you.